Hello, and welcome back to Your Scented Life Cruise Ship, where it doesn't matter what it's like outside. It could be cold and very sunny and very deceiving, but inside, it's always what I ever wanted to be through Scentsy and the gift of scent. As you saw from the thumbnail, I have an unboxing for you. I have the Scented Warmer of the Month for next month, being March for Easter. So we're going to unbox that for you. I have a couple products review for you. I'm going to be doing some first sniff impressions, coming up here in a video coming up. So stay tuned for that. So without further ado, let's get into this. I do not want to be able to keep you long, guys, today. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is my mini fan diffuser. This is a demo for this. This is very super quiet. It is on, it is running. I use a very cheap battery pack for this because this is how it comes. It just comes with just the cord and the fan. And you get two scent pods. You get a twin pack. What perfectly cute is what I was doing. This is a brand new scent. We'll get into that soon. But it's very super quiet. Not sure if y'all can hear that at all, but there's almost no sound to it. It's usually sitting about 10 feet away from me, and it fills the entire room. Grant you, I have the matching pair for the scent back here, but that's a review coming soon, because this is brand new. I haven't even really smelled this yet. I just set that there. But the perfectly cute scent pods, it's through. I mean, literally within 10, 15 minutes, this room was filled with the scent. And I didn't even have wax cubes going at the time. But I did want to do wax cubes because I'm not going to let this go all day long, every day, until the scent runs out. I always put the pack back in here. I mean, literally, the scent pods look like this. Kind of remind me of the old toilet paper holders with the scent beads in them. And with this one, now you get other fan diffusers. Some of them you put the pods in like this. This one you put it in upside down. But they do work and nice to have. They also come in tabletop diffusers where you can even do two scent pods. And we have a Scentsy air purifier that also does clean your air, but also puts out this back into your air. Clean and smells good. So, pink berry sandalwood. This one was not too bad of a smell. Kind of like a very fruity drink. While warming, I will only give this about a 7 day one. By day two, it went down to a 5. And then by the end of day two, it was basically gone. I mean, it was a good scent overall. It did fill the room. I just wanted it to have a little bit stronger of a kick. But this one is not bad. This one is very possible a repurchase for me. Sippin' Poolside. I use the entire thing. It is a good smell. This is a 9.5 out of 10. And it goes for a couple of days. This one is definitely going to be a repurchase for me. You would think Sippin' Poolside, it's coconut. It's really not. It's more fruity. It smells like a mango in a way. This one is a really pleasant smell. Nice to have. Fills the room quick and lasts a while. And then Very Vanilla. I only used 4 of these. I can't remember what I gave this one on a cold sniff. I should have watched the video first. But to be honest with you, this one may not be a repurchase for me. It is a nice smell. It is, like I said in the original video, for the first impression, reminds me of a warm vanilla sugar. To be honest with you, it is very light. I give this a 4.5 to a 5 out of 10 on warm. While warming, it's just, it needs to be turned up just a little bit. And it does not matter whether I sell Scentsy or not. I know Scentsy may watch these videos, and they may go ahead and watch the videos. I'm only giving my honest opinions. Literally, when I do the reviews, and I've never really mentioned this to you guys before. When I do the reviews, I will do the four full cubes, the full four cubes, and I will leave them go until the smell is no longer throwing throughout my room. If I cannot smell it coming in, even a light whiff, then I know it's done. Literally, I will burn it or warm it until the entire scent runs out. This did not even last me a full day. This smells good, the intent is good, but it needs to be turned up a little bit. That's it for the reviews. Now, time to get started on the Scent and Warmer of the Month kit. Oh, I am so happy about this. I got stickers. These will be used to pass out to people. This scent will be available for a few months or until it runs out. I also get my little flyers. I'm going to use this. The scent of the month is called Cotton Candy Tails. Okay. The scent notes are wild strawberry, hops into a fluffy fantasy of creamy caramel and sweet spun sugar. This smells actually pretty decent. I will be honest with you, this is the one that I'm currently warming now here, and that is the scent pod that I'm currently going with here. And just having it sitting right here, I can tell you right now, the pod smells more like a wild strawberry. You get the sweet caramel, you get the sugar, but that strawberry note is very, very prominent. It smells like a berry and bramble type of mixture, like not too sweet but not too tart. It's not too bad, but we're gonna see how this really does. On first sniff, I'm gonna give this a 4 out of 5 on cold. So yeah, I'm going to be checking in on this scent all day long. I'm going to be doing a full review on this later on this week, so be looking forward to that. Here's the box. So cute. This is how they're packing this one, and I like the way that they packed this one. I'm not saying that the styrofoam isn't nice. It's fine. It's just that sometimes I have issues when they have certain packaging, putting them back in the way that they need to be. It takes a little bit of finagling. Ooh, it's a clamshell. That's cool. Okay. Very easy, very simple, and very cute. It is an element warmer. I will be putting this to use soon. I'm going to be putting this where I usually have my mini fan diffuser sitting about 10 feet away from me. I'm going to have a new spot for my warmers. But, oh my god, this is so cute. I don't know if you can really... There we go. Yeah, very cute. Look at the detail on this. Looks like a nice woven basket. It is absolutely adorable. I love you, little fluffy tail. Okay. Scentsy logo. Here is the indicator light. This will turn on red to indicate that it is actually turned on. I will go ahead and unravel this real quick. Behind me here. You can see that the light is on. There you go. On and then off. It fits up to 4 cubes, so you don't have to compromise on your scent. I like the ones that do at least 4 cubes. 3 cubes is okay, And it also depends on the dish style. I like more open dishes. Some of the more closed dishes sometimes to me seems like they don't like to throw because the ones that are more closed usually means less cubes to use. I like to use more, especially when it comes to my reviews, because I like to do all four to give the absolute full review for you guys. I'm not worried about packing that up like that right now. Going to put him back in here. Hey, Peter Cottontail. All right. So that's all I have for you today. I will be seeing you guys soon. Like, subscribe, and share. I notice there's a lot of you watching, but I haven't seen any new subscribers. If you like what you're seeing, let me know down in the comments. Share the video. I'll talk to you guys later. Happy Monday. God bless. Bye.